P.S. My grandmother used to call me Mr. Fix-It. So, this door, if you notice in the first video, is smashed in. I actually took my flat bar and I got it jimmied back around, so now it's actually operational. Somebody did some replacement screen. It wasn't all that good, but I kind of pushed the spline back in, so that's good. So, there you go. A little bit extra. Look, it works nice. You don't got to spend another dollar on repairs. Have a good day.